in, sobrang dilim right now. Alam niyo yung lighting ko kanina maganda, tapos magda-dark bigla, and then mawala, mag-overcast, and then mag-shadow. Meron akong ring light right now, so hopefully this will work, and masustain niya yung light ko throughout the filming. So, magpapaan lang muna tayo. Papakulat lang muna tayo ng hair kay madam.
Hi guys! Good morning! Today is Friday. What day is today? Friday what? Friday the 13th. No! It's February 21, Friday. So, happy morning. Right now, it's very, very gloomy. The weather here is very dark, as you guys can see. Nandito si ate sa aking likod. Nagpapaganda siya. Charot. Hindi, may nais lang siya. Anyways, guys, today's video is, let's do a first impression review about this product na na-receive ko recently. I'm back again for another review. But before I do that, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell button so that every time I make an upload, you guys are gonna get notified. So, like I said in the intro, today's product is gonna be a review, another skincare review. But before I do and start with the product review, mention ko muna sa inyo yung mga gamit kong products right now for my face, because I do get that a lot, kung ano yung mga products or makeup na ginagamit ko for my face. So first off, I use the skin primer from Baby Skin Maybelline. This is around maybe 299 pesos. So Watsons, this is my favorite. This is my second tube na I really use a lot, because this is really, really nice for the skin. It really minimizes your pores and it makes your skin extra keenness and all that, and makes your makeup last longer. So that's the one. And then for my face, I don't use any foundation. I just use the Pigeon baby powder, medicated baby powder, like that. Yeah, press powder, like that. And then for my lips, ano ba ginamit ko? For my lips is this one. It's the Sunny's na Studio Girl Crush na lipstick. Sunny's to, diba? Sunny's to. Ito yung parang may pagkatan orangey shade siya. But then I combine it with something else. The Voyager from Maybelline. Ito yung Voyager dito sa loob nung aking lips. Dito parang sa inner rim niya. That's why it's darker. And then sa outer shade is this one. Para medyo orangey. May pagka 3D effect. And then for my brows, I use the L'Oreal brow product, which is this one. It's the L'Oreal Unbelievable Brow. My shade is dark brown. I use actually two shades. I have a warm brown and then the dark brown dito sa gilid yan. And then for my eyeshadow, I use the MAC Naked Lunch. This is my favorite eyeshadow. I use it for my eyes. I use it for my contour. And very, very nice siya yan. It's a very, very light sheen product na very long lasting. And then for my blush, of course, ito yung favorite ko right now. It's the Air Blush from Sunny's also, no? Sunny's Face. This is in the shade Razz. Yan. Kabibili ko lang neto as in like few days ago. Maybe like 2-3 days ago. Ayan, nagamit ko na siya. It's very, very nice. And also, you can use this as a lip product. It's just that it doesn't stay long. So, it's really nice for the blush. Even for the blush, it doesn't stay long enough. But I'll do a review next time. So, yun na. Yun lang muna yung mga face products na ginamit ko. So, let's do the review. If you guys are ready, this is it. The product that I'm gonna mention is the shades Wear Your Skin. This is the product that I have in here. I have the serum. This is the essence serum na meron sila. And then meron silang yung toner. Okay. Info here in the screen. And then babasahin ko lang siya, guys, for you guys to know kung ano yung mga product, kung ano yung mga information na kailangan nyo malaman. Shades Beauty is actually a Filipino, proud Filipino brand. No? I'm reading it here, guys, ha. It has a galactomize. The active ingredient actually is galactomize. So, nag-research ako kung ano yung galactomize. It's a form of antioxidant na parang Japanese-based, Asian-based, parang ferment na ganun. And it has a lot of skin benefits for your skin. Of course, it moisturizes your skin, it brightens, and then it has a very, very natural and very parang bio-organic yung dating niya, kasi it doesn't, you know, hurt your skin. So it's really, really nice if you are very into natural product na ayaw mo ng harsh peeling, ayaw mo na may mga micropeel. This is very, very nice because the technology behind it is really, really nice. So, like for the serum, ito yung essence niya. It's a serum. So, babasahin ko muna siya, guys, ha. And then, the product, the price pala of the serum, if you guys buy both of the two products, it's 650 pesos. And then, if you just buy the toner, it's 270 for the toner alone. And then, if you buy the essence, it's 200, what? 380 for the essence. So this is really my favorite right now. The purifying galactomized essence. Parang serum type siya. I'll show you. Mamaya ako nababasahin. I'm just gonna flash the info in the screen, guys, kung hindi ko siya mabasa. Because I really wanna show you the product because it's really, really nice. I like the packaging. The color of this is a very, very like light baby pink. It's very catchy. Looks very social, diba? It's really, really nice. And it looks like this. Yeah, nagamit ko na siya, guys. As you guys can see, 1 week ko na rin itong ginagamit. And this is very, very nice. I really like it. And parang siyang ano eh, parang essence na serum yung style niya. It's very watery. It's not thick at all. You can use this in the face, syempre, di ba? Actually, nilalagay ko rin siya sa hands because medyo dry yung hands ko. So, I use it also dun sa part na yon. But if you wanna do this on your face after cleansing your face, any facial cleanser that you have or a soap, after mag-toner, of course, you use the toner first. And this is the last product that you're gonna use to your face. In the morning, pwede mo rin itong gamitin. Ito, I'll show you. It's like a droplet. It's a glass droplet like this. It's super nice. Hopefully, ma-focus yung texture niya. There you go. I'm just gonna let it drop so you guys can see yan. So, it's very, very lightweight. It's very, not super watery, no? It's just the right consistency and it's very, very soft and it gets really absorbed in your skin very, very fast. And then, ang bango-bango niya, it smells really nice, smells fresh na parang may pagka-perfume siya pero hindi siya masakit sa balat. And then, pwede mo siyang gamitin as actual parang serum sa hands. Ako, I do have that problem, so it depends on you. But for me, I like to use it on my face and then yung sobra, I drop it on my hands like that because, you know, pag dry yung hands mo, when you use an essence or a serum, mas na-enhance niya na mas lumambot siya kasi watery texture to. Ang bilis-bilis niya actually ma-absorb sa hand. It's very, very soft and very, very lightweight. So, I really, really like the serum. This is a must for me and it's really good because yung technology niya to, like I said, it's the galactomize, no? Correct me if I'm wrong. It's really purifying for the skin. It's brightening. It enhances your texture of the skin. It really, really closes your pores. Pero you don't need to worry about the peeling and all that kasi it's very, ano eh, hindi siya harsh sa skin mo. And then, of course, let's proceed with the toner. This is how it looks like. This is 270 pesos. The serum or the essence is 380 pesos. I will link all the information in the description box below so you guys can follow them. So, open ko siya. Ang ganda rin ng packaging niya, guys. This is the toner. As you guys can see, nagamit ko na yan. Yan. It's very, very lightweight. I'll get the cotton. Na yung cotton niya. Mapahanap ako ng cotton sa sister ko. Medyo dark yung weather right now, guys, ha. So, medyo pagpasensyahan nyo pag yung lighting ko nag-iiba-iba because minsan magiging maaraw, like right now, and then bigla magiging madilim. So, here's the cotton. Thank you. Yan yung cotton ko. And then, ito yung kanyang toner. I'll show you. Wala siyang amoy na nakasting sa balat or yung minsan, alam mo yung may mga toner na sobrang tapang na pag naamoy mo, like para ka naka-drugs. Eto, wala siyang amoy na gano'n. Ang bango-bango niya, natatawa yung ate ko. Natatawa siya sa akin, naka-drugs daw. No, as in, ang bango niya talaga kasi, as in, it's very lightweight, it's very fresh, may pagkaano siya amoy niya, hindi ko maintindihan eh. Basta ang bango niya lang talaga. So, I'm just gonna put a drop, maybe a few drops like that. And then, wala talaga siyang hapde. No sting at all. Kasi ginagamit ko to in the morning, also in the night. No sting siya at all. May makeup kasi ako right now, guys. So, hindi ko ma-apply sa face ko right now. But, kunyari sa hands na lang. Ayan, may mga pekas kasi yung hands ko. So, kunyari na lang dyan. Ay, talsik pala to. Ayan. Ayan, no. Very, very lightweight. And then, maganda siya pang cleanse. Oh, see? May natanggal na blush sa kamay ko. Oh. See? Maganda siya. Nag-glisten and nag-radiant yung skin mo. So, and mabango siya. And wala talaga siyang sting at all. Promise, na-try ko na siya for 1 week. As in, ang ganda niya sa skin. I like the technology. Tapos, nakaka-ano siya, nakaka-brighten siya ng skin na you don't need to have an actual in ano yung super invasive na peeling. So for those na talagang gusto mag-try na product na very natural, yung sensitive din also sa mga product na nagpapapeel, ito yung I think for me ha, it's one of the best na ma-try nyo. So right now continuous ko pa siyang ginagamit, day and night routine ko siya. I use the toner in the morning and also in the night. And then the serum is also the same. And the serum, medyo mas mabilis ako gumamit ng serum because I actually have this in my bag, sa ganitong bag ko, na makeup bag. Nilalagay ko siya dyan so that every time na feeling ko madry yung hands ko, I put this in. Kasi ang cute nga ng packaging niya. I also have a quick trivia for you guys. According to Shades, the trivia of this galactomides ferment is ingredient is being compounded in Japan and it's present in most expensive products like in Asia, Korean skincare. And then also guys, it is really nice for brightening your skin. It's also anti-wrinkle and anti-sebum siya. So, for those na mga oily yung skin, medyo problematic dun sa pag-produce ng parang every time parang oily ng skin mo, this is the product for you because eto yung ano eh, water-based siya guys. And I wouldn't say na it's oil-based. I say na parang water-based siya. Very, very lightweight yung mga products. So, minsan diba pagka you use a heavy and thick moisturizer, instead of makatulong siya, it will create more pores and more wrinkles and more oiliness for your skin and it's more prone to acne. So this one is really good because kung acne prone ka, this is nice for you also. Technology behind the product. Hinahangin yung buhok ko. Ang ganda ng technology behind the product guys because it's good for anti-aging, it's packed with antioxidant, it's good for the pimple and the breakouts and no sting at all. Yun talaga yung promise ko. If you actually get to buy this one, order it from Facebook and Instagram. They do have resellers nationwide and international. You are gonna get convinced that this product is really, really good. It's no sting at all. So if you guys are like me also, na looking for those products na very effective, good for whitening, brightening, for toning of the skin, hindi nakaka-irritate, diba? Tapos, syempre, gusto natin yung poreless, yung makinis. As in, for me ha, ito yung product, combination ng product na nakakakinis siya and nakakaganda ng pores because the ingredients and the technology behind it really, you know, claims the property of the product. That's why I find it very, very effective. Birthday ko na siya guys ha, for using it for 1 week. But I will not stop there kasi gustong gusto ko yung product na to. Alam mo yung masasabi ko, ito yung product na kung yung hindi ka masyadong mahilig sa mga skincare na maraming pa-ek-ek-ek-ek na mga level 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. Natatawa ako guys because just to think of it, the routine no, kasi I've been using it for 1 week. Ito yung routine na pagtamad ka, like me, minsan tinatamad ako, talaga ako most of the time. And nalulubat yung phone ko. Yung camera ko, most of the time, minsan tinatamad talaga ako. This is very, very easy to maintain because this is a two-step product routine. As in, of course, you need to wash your face. That's given na, diba? And then after that, the serum and the toner. That's why gustong gusto ko talaga siya guys because it's easy to use and it's very lightweight and ang sarap niya sa balat and then plus the technology behind it and I find it very, very effective. Also affordable siya, madali din siya mahanap because it is available nationwide. Just follow the Instagram and the Facebook page which I have linked below and yun na, you get to try this product. Hopefully guys, update ko kayo. Hopefully may giveaway tayo, no? So you guys can try it also. But for now, I can definitely say that I really, really love this product. If you guys are ready, try nyo to. Check out their Facebook and their Instagram page. But for now, yun lang muna yung review ko guys. Just a quick review. And I will be back soon for some more products and hopefully mga makeup products. Kasi may mga naka-line up ako ng mga BLK na mga ginagamit ko na blush right now. But yun lang muna, I'll have to say goodbye and then I'll see you sa next vlog. And thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and visit my Facebook page, Rachel Samson. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!